feel like the underdog.
Even though it's not a title match, you've got to go into this match like it is one. If you take it too lightly, the champ will chew you up and spit you out.
It's definitely a time to prove if you're the future or fodder.
And in the meantime, this is a pretty key moment for the champion over here.
Title match or not, every time the champion steps in the ring, it's a reflection of his reign. This is an opportunity to add to a legacy or tarnish it.
Back suplex. Very nice.
Vicious right forearm.
Knee to the midsection. Bang to the neck. He's got him scouted.
Strong takedown.
Shoulders down. Raising the shoulder.
A little too soon for that cover.
Oh, no. Shoulders down. It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
No harm in seeing if he could finish him off quick there.
Insulting.
A shot like that to the ego could really shake you up mentally.
Impressive counter.
Springboard drop kick.
Vicious right forearm.
Shot right to the gut.
This match grinded him down a little. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Sent into the corner.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Ooh, pounding the breadbasket. Stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Wow, incredible hurricanrana.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Took him out at the knee. I see how it is. Going to take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with a shortcut, Saxton. Under the ropes. Heading up, he's thinking big.
Soaring. Diving foot stop to the chest.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Spinning heel kick. And he goes for the pin. Oh, he kicked out.
Somehow, some way.
Just end this now.
Oh, he's playing possum!
And a kick out.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Insulting.
Making a mockery of your opponent could eventually backfire.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Stomping down! Retaliates. Oh, and a stomp. Here's a cover. Immediately powers out.
Staying in this one.
Inverted Frankensteiner with motive.
Just whiplash impact right to the head on that one.
Uh-oh. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Look at this. An arm breaker. Stock Cole with the boot.
Sequence of reversals here. Both.
And I think we just might see. Neck breaker.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Two. Oh, he kicked out.
Unreal. Unreal, the kick out there.
Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary. Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
After all we've seen, these men are still not finished.
There's a fire burning inside these competitors that won't allow them to quit.
Does he get him here?
this is going to come down to who wants it more. Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
And look at this now, bad intentions coming with this hold. I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, the All-American Jack Wagner.
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.